Hi, everyone. So I got an order for some fairy wings for a Waldorf doll that my client is or customer is making. So what I'm doing here is I'm tracing all the veining with a very thin line of glue gun. And it is a little tricky. It takes some time to do this, so be patient. I will be uploading the rest of the making of these for you guys to see. And I also have a step-by-step photo tutorial on my Etsy store. Enjoy.
Are you ready? Let's dance each new.